Ready to practice letters and sounds? Let's do it. A, A, A. B, B, B. C, C, C. D, D, D. E, E, E. F, F, F. G, G, G. H, H. I, I, I. J, J, J. K, K, K. L, L, L. M, M, M. N, N, N. O, A, O. P, 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 Q, 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 R, 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 S, 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 from yesterday, right? T, 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 and U, U. All right, perfect. We are getting so good at those letters and sounds, but we also have to take a look at our words that we need to know just like that, right? So you have the letter A, can be lowercase a, can be capital A. You have the word T-H-E, the, and yesterday you got a brand new word, A-N-D, and, when you read your little book. So you are getting lots of letters, lots of words. You are going to be a super reader in no time. But today, we are playing the thumbs up, thumbs down rhyming game. Because you gotta listen for those sounds and see what you think. Do they sound alike or not? Hot, pot. Yes, they do. Fun, run. Yeah. Mad, mom. No, they don't rhyme. Big, pig. Yes, they do run. Thumbs should be popping for big pig, right? Sat, mat. Yes, they rhyme. Set, ham. No, they don't sound alike. Bed, fed. Yes, perfect. Mop, hop. Absolutely, they rhyme. They sound alike. Bit, fit. Yes, they rhyme. Had, lid. That's kind of tricky. It's got the same ending sound, but it doesn't rhyme. Had, lid. They don't sound alike. All right, tell me the first sound you hear. Ready? Cap. K. Farm. F. Heart. H. King. K. Mail. M. Pain. Read, r. Table, t. Win, w. And zebra, z, right? All right, let's put those compound words together. Girlfriend, girlfriend. Bean bag, bean bag. Sand box, sandbox. Oatmeal, oatmeal. Milk shake, milkshake. Pop. Corn, popcorn, myself, myself, overnight, overnight, washcloth, washcloth, doorway, doorway. All right, let's talk about ending sounds now. I'll say a word, you tell me the last sound you hear. Ride, d, laugh, f, wag, g. Like, k, bell, l, some, m, own, n, jeep, p, lips, s, right, t. Good. Now let's take those compound words apart. Highway, high, way. Zookeeper, zoo, keeper. Shoelace, shoe, lace. Peanut, pea, nut. himself,
himself.
Broomstick,
broomstick.
Scarecrow, scare,
crow.
Daylight, day, light. Seashell, sea,
shell.
And cupcake, cup, cake.
Alrighty, let's change part of the word. Ready? We've got rainstorm. Let's change rain to snow.
Now you have snowstorm.
Hideout. Change hide to work.
Now you have
workout.
Baseball. Change base to foot.
Now you have football.
Earache. Change ear to tooth.
Toothache.
Basketball. Change basket to snow.
Snowball. Alrighty. Let's add part of a word. So if I have snow, I add ball. Now I have snowball.
Rainbow.
Rainbow, right?
At every add day.
Every day.
Any add time.
Anytime.
Bed add room.
Bedroom. Now we're taking part of the word away. All right, this is the tricky one for me sometimes. Sometime, take away time, you still have some.
Weekday, take away day, you still have week.
Washroom, take away room, you still have
wash.
Outdoors, take away doors, you still have out.
And firewood, take away wood, you still have
fire. Good. All right, time for your sentences.
We like to read.
My teacher is nice.
I think you are nice too.
Do you sleep in a big bed?
My best friend plays with me.
My school is close to home.
Kindergarten is great.
There you go, Hegarty, all done. You did a great job. All right, let's take a look at our Pickle Peppers book. We are looking for Jack and Jill today. So opening it up to the table of contents. Jack and Jill, Jack and Jill. There it is, Jack and Jill on page 10. So I will find page number 10. There it is. Page 10, just like it said, Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. I know you know this one, so this time you say it with me. Ready? Jack and Jill went up the hill to fetch a pail of water. Jack fell down and broke his crown, and Jill came tumbling after. Good work today.